And now, the parade of the milk bottle caps.